wake up. I feel cozy, yeah.
Hi my friends and my followers. Kamusta kayo? I hope nasa mabuting kalagayan when you watch this video. I just really thought na kailangan kong i-share sa inyo ang information na to para meron kayong idea kung sakop ba kayo ng rate na ito if you're going to Canada. Kasi alam nyo guys, marami nagtatanong, sabi nila, makakasurvive ka ba kapag kaganyan yung rate mo? Kapag ka minimum wage ka? I can say yes, kasi kapag talaga gusto mo, gagawan mo lahat ng paraan, eh, di ba? So I would like to share with you the minimum wage of Canada has here. So yung i-share ko sa inyo is ito yung updated per 2020. Kasi ngayon 2021 hindi pa talaga nila ma-release, maibigay agad. So I think for this year wala pa. But I will update you guys once may mabago. May mabago man, napaka-konti lang, napakaliit lang. So there are some province na may mga magagandang rate. Kung prepare nyo dun pumunta, good for you. Kung gusto nyo naman dun sa mga simpleng province like Saskatchewan, it's also okay. So nasa tao talaga yung ikakaayos mo. Kahit pa maliit yung sweldo, kahit pa malaki ang sweldo, kung gastador ka naman, di ba? So nasa iyo lahat yun. So I would like to share with you this one, so para meron kayong idea. And don't forget na ilike ang aking video today, please, and thank you. So enjoy.